Residential real estate in India is set to make a comeback. Recent estimates after the implementation of RERA and GST indicate a 6% growth in housing sales across 8 major cities in 2018. There has been a 75% increase in new launches vis-a-vis 2017 and an 11% drop in unsold inventory levels. OYO's Chinese arm to up inventory. OYO Jiden, Chinese subsidiary of OYO Hotels & Homes, will add another 50,000 rooms this month, which will take its inventory to 500,000 rooms in China. It is present in 320 cities in China and has 450,000 rooms. Warehousing sector attracts $6.8 billion funds. The warehousing sector has attracted around $6.8 billion funds since 2014 from institutional investors and developers amid rising demand for logistics spaces. Leasing of warehousing spaces went up by 77% last calendar year to 46.2 million square feet as per Knight Frank. Chennai Metro invites corporate firms to co-brand stations. In a view to increase revenue, Chennai Metro Rail Limited is inviting big names from the corporate world to pick up co-branding rights of stations. It is in talks with a few companies including real estate developer DLF, Brigade Group and the Ozone Group. Square Yards to license tech solution to real estate developers. Property brokerage firm Square Yards will license its tech solution to real estate developers for managing their sales and marketing activities. This move will help the firm to earn an additional revenue apart from its brokerage income from sale of properties and facilitating home loans.